You forget how many different Barbies and different styles, and for every year she reflected what was going on in fashion, and being able to go and pull different images and work with that in the jewelry collections and get inspiration when we were working on the doll, it's just incredible.